रूम वाली ना इसको ज़्यादा ही फुटेज चाहिए।
Extremely amazing dance performance. They were very happy dancing with Hrithik and for Hrithik. But we would like to know more about your Dance Out of Poverty initiative.
Yeah, so Dance Out of Poverty is an initiative where we identify these underprivileged children who have talent for dancing and other things. So we train them free of cost and we channelize their energies. Can I continue?
Yeah, yeah, please.
So we identify these underprivileged children who have talent for dancing. So we give them free of cost training, we channelize their energy that, you know, keep them away from bad influences like drugs, stealing, etc. And kind of make them proficient and employable.
Vinay, also would like to ask you, are there any challenges which you face because, you know, the kids are coming up from a different background and, you know, changing them in their life?
Yeah, so basically the major challenge that we face is dance and, you know, arts are not given that respect as education. So the parents are not very supportive because they think that dance is not any part of the education, they can't get employment through it, which is entirely wrong. So we face a lot of backlash, so why are you teaching them dance, give them education, they're already getting education. So when we are talking about poverty as a problem, so we have to deal it with, you know, different things. So, Super 30 mein we were approached, so the kids, you know, put out a video, they wanted to dance with Hrithik Roshan. So unka ek sabka sapna hai, jisne bhi dance kiya Hrithik Roshan, to inspiration sabke rahi hai kahin na kahin. So they wanted to, you know, explore this possibility. Aur dusra ye ki Super 30 ka jo concept hai, where they are training underprivileged children, making their lives, you know, good in a way. So wo, we can relate to that thought. तो एक जो आइडिया है कि मतलब कोई कहीं किसी भी बैकग्राउंड से आए लेकिन वो अपनी पोटेंशियल अपने टैलेंट के थ्रू वो गरीबी से बाहर निकल सकता है और कुछ भी बन सकता है, तो एक आइडिया से भी हम रिलेट कर पाए थे।
ऑल्सो दिस क्वेश्चन सारे बच्चों के लिए है। सबसे पहले तो कितना मजा आया ऋतिक के लिए डांस करके, और कितना मजा आया ऋतिक के साथ डांस करके। आई थिंक आप लोगों के लिए ड्रीम कम ट्रू हो गया है।
yes, man.
सुपर 30 आप देखेंगे।
yes, man.
कितने एक्साइटेड है सुपर 30 के लिए। तो डेफिनेटली आई होप वेल विशेस फॉर यू, मे यू पीपल डांस एंड यू नो गेट एवरीथिंग इन योर लाइफ। थैंक यू सो मच विनय फॉर टॉकिंग टू अस एंड कैरी ऑन द इनिशिएटिव। एनी अदर क्वेश्चन?
जस्ट लास्ट थिंग, सब लोग एक साथ चिल्लाओ लव यू ऋतिक। 1 2 3
लव यू।
थैंक यू सो मच।
थैंक यू सो मच।